You guys sound great, thank you very much. Alright you guys, I know you guys have had a lot of fun with the other bands. We're gonna do this one for you hardcore LP fans right here. And if there's some of you guys here, now let's go.
Yeah!
You guys having a good time?
Alright, I gotta say one thing. I see a lot of seats out here, you know. That's not like a typical Linkin Park show, so if you got a seat, get the fuck up off your ass. Like all these hardworking people down here out front, you know what I'm saying?
Let's do it like this. You ready?
We're gonna start bouncing.
This is how we're gonna do this, Los Angeles. Everybody get up right now.
Now I got nothing to say. I can't believe I didn't fall right down on my face.
I was
looking everywhere, only to find that it's not the way I had imagined it all in my mind.
So what am I?
Why do I have a negativity? Cause I can't justify the way everyone is looking at me. I'm in the game, not a way to love, and the fault is my own, and the fault is mine.
I wanna hear, I wanna feel what I got.
Some noise for the great bands that have been on today. Make some noise for KROQ for putting on a great show. I think this is one of the best acoustic Christmases ever put together this weekend. And KROQ has been so good to us, almost as good as the fans out here have been to us. So thank you very much.
I think before we came out on this tour, our fans asked us to play a song that we haven't played on previous years. And before we come back in January for our Meteor World Tour to finish that out, we wanted to give you guys a little preview of a couple of the songs we haven't played before. This is one of them, it's called Breaking the Habit.
I'm the one confused. I don't know what's wrong, but I'm fine.
Second on the bottom. People up top, make some noise. Where are you at? You sound good. Thank you very much. We like playing venues like this where we can see everybody's faces, because then we can know if you're singing along with us.
I think we should have Acoustic Christmas at Pennywise's house next year. We could have a banging fucking backyard party down by the beach, you know what I'm saying? Those guys are killer, man.
Hey, you guys. What we want to do on this next one is we want to hear your voices, okay? So we'll warm you up. We'll play something that maybe you guys hopefully know the words to.
No bullshit. I'd
like to direct the attention to Mr. Ralph Boyd, and you guys can help us out. Let's go.
Thank you.
every time I go in a venue with our seats, I sit down myself. Maybe you can judge you guys though. If you're having fun, make some fucking noise. Everyone who knows the words, even the super, super cool people in the crowd, I want you guys to sing with all of your heart on this next song.
Come on, hey!
Good right now. So here's what we're gonna do. How many people are enjoying the set so far? You guys having a good time? Okay. All right, we've got just a little bit left for you. But here's what we wanna do. We actually wanna take it off the record real quick. We wanna do something that's not on one of our records, do something special for you guys. Something we haven't played in a while, okay? I know some of you guys are real hardcore Linkin Park fans, and you know all this stuff. Here's how we're gonna do it. I'm gonna give you a little hint, okay? And hopefully this will help you out with what you need to do for us. You need to help us out with the hook on this one, okay? And here's how it goes. It goes like this. The rhythm projects round the next sound, reflects a complex hybrid dialect now. Detect a measure, many elements compressed down, the melting pot of a super futuresque style. The combination of a vocal caress with lungs that gasp for breath from emotional stress, with special effects in a distorted collage, carefully lodged between beats of a rhythmic barrage, is going down. The logical progression on a timeline, the separation narrowed down to a fine line, to blur the edges so they blend together properly. Take you on and out of a lot of scene now, it's going down. You ready to help my shot?
There's not really a lot of room for a pit, but if you can establish one, that would be great right now. All the pit masters out there just aching for it.
You guys are ready, right? We're gonna tear this down right now, LA. Tear it down. So let's go. We're gonna tear it up down here in the pit. We're gonna tear it up in the pit. People in the middle, you gonna tear it up? I know you're doing it up top, let's go. I watch how I'm rolling. Do that though. Alright, you guys, here's how we're gonna do this. I just wanna come up here and let you guys know, just in case you don't know. Me and my boy Chester, we're gonna do this part for you guys, but you gotta help us out. The words you need to say are go away. Alright? Go away. We're good? People in the middle, you got it? Top, you gonna be louder than everybody else?
All right.
Try to take the best of me.
No,
try to take the best of me.
No,
try to take the best of me.
No,
you'll never get the best of me.
Take them out,
show them how it goes.
Yeah.
Thank you all KROQ listeners for coming out tonight. On behalf of all the great...